I'm here today because I completed James Madison High School. Because I can do it at my own pace. I don't have to rush. I don't have to, I got to do this, I got to do that. So I did it at my own pace until my understanding. I took time and read everything that I need to do so I can go do my tests the way I was supposed to. Take my time and reading, comprehend, and better understand everything. Like when I called, they answered all the questions. Like if I got stuck with something, I asked for help with my work. They broke it down to me where I can better understand it. They basically, they was like my right hand. That's basically what they were. And I appreciate that very much. I'm going to Wallace to do RN, and after I do that, I'm gonna get my belt up with that, then I'm going to do business. One reason, because of my baby. I have a 4-year-old son. He motivates me. He's the apple of my eye. He's the reason for it all, as they say, and he's my reason. I'm happy. I'm here for my diploma, my high school graduation diploma, and I'm happy. I'm very blessed. I'm happy.